equipment. We have amazing things for cardio, treadmills, two different types of bikes, the stairs, everything. Try it out. If you like it, join. You guys had a really good membership offer for ladies at that time, at the beginning of the year. So I'm like, sure, let me take it. I try it for 1 week. I started feeling comfortable. I started enjoying the equipment, the staff, super friendly, super sweet. They're all my friends now. I love them. And slowly, 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 I started to look at myself and say, okay, what are we going to do with this body? Are we going to stay exactly the same and just do cardio and eat in a way that we're not sure is right or wrong? Or are we going to step outside of our comfort zone, try to find a professional who can advise us, okay? In my opinion, when I came to Fitness HQ, first of all, it was overwhelming. Too many trainers with clients talking, it's so loud. I come to Fitness HQ all the time and I see a lot of trainers. Fitness-wise, I love the gym. The circuit classes were amazing. 40 minutes of pure cardio, burn 600 calories, you leave glowing, like sweating, but you feel strong, you feel amazing. For those that don't eat typical animal protein, those that, like me, are vegan and eat just plant-based protein. Do all trainers have this? I hate to say this, but no. Okay? Thankfully, when I met with him, he's like, Ella, listen, I'm gonna work with you based on how you are, okay? And we're gonna move the relationship for it to become something for your lifestyle, for your way of living. And in that way, you can adapt to it with or without me. You will get my knowledge, you will get my experience, and you will be able to learn and improve yourself within yourself. You won't need other people. Different level, completely than anything I've ever experienced in my life. So this is my journey so far, learning, trying to improve, trying to continuously find good professional people that can advise me for the benefit of myself, not themselves, not to just get time. And trust me, Fitness HQ was the home for that. Fitness HQ was a very, very good, how can I say, hub for you to find professionals, people that are educated, like Brandon. I don't think anyone is like him, but I mean, you can find close, but like, this is a completely unique type of training, type of education, type of dealing with clients, everything. You will see. You meet with him once, and your eyes will be like, whoa, no way. Okay? But Fitness HQ, I think in Dubai, is one of the places where you can find that, and you can educate yourself, so you're not lost. So you're not confused, so you're not depressed on your own, not knowing, oh, should I attend the class, should I train on my own? Even if I train on my own, how should I do it? Here you come, even without a trainer, you speak to the manager of the gym and he will advise you on what to do. And then if you feel within yourself that you want to take it to the next level, then you meet with whichever trainer you like best. But trust me, you're going to come here, it's going to feel like home, you're going to feel confident, and you're going to leave the gym saying, oh my God, wait till tomorrow to smash another training session. So I hope to see you guys here, and we hope to train with you one day. Why not?